Right now I'm recording. So I got this thing set up to where I can have a lavalier mic on and speak to the camera, and it should be picking me up on that mic right there that's tagged to my shirt. I actually have a little room. Let's see how far I could go back. I could go back pretty far. I'd really want to run that lavalier mic up my shirt or something, though. But, so how's it going there? Crashing of a jukebox here. You should be hearing me up close. And I'm quite a ways from the camera. But this thing will follow me around, which is just great. I could do videos, and it looks like I have a cameraman the whole time. Even if I go down, the camera goes down. That's pretty excellent. I haven't done the 4 or the high-end resolutions on the Android, but it should be pretty darn cool. Man, what a good day. This thing really works out great. It looks like I have a camera, too. I'm just going to put something up there to make it, you know, so I know where to look. Maybe a little green dot or something, so I know where to look. Hopefully this is filming right side up and I don't have to edit videos and all that. But that would be neat if it worked pretty good. My floor's a little squeaky in here, and that kind of makes me concerned that maybe that's going to show up in videos. I can't go too far because my cable's not long on this microphone. But I could try to walk over further and see if I can get more space. Oh, I love it. That's just great. So if I wanted to film something on this wall, I could. Or I could say, hey, come over here. Check this out. So on this wall, I got a green screen and whatnot. Now over here, I have another one. So this is freaking awesome. If I just wanted to talk to the camera, hang out, and do my thing. Just gotta remember where to look. So I'm gonna put a little green dot on the screen of my camera, or some kind of dot. And then I'll know where to follow. But yeah, that's pretty decent. Hopefully this mic's the solution to my sound. That might be pretty good. Right on, right on, right on. So I do have a mixer as well. Might be able to mix this up a little bit, make it even sound better. Just so it's all live. But I love this whole system here. This is good. Seems to work well. That would be neat if I could keep the camera plugged in while doing videos and stuff. I don't know about this floor squeaking thing. I can't really fix that. I just don't move across it, I guess. But, yeah. So this is Crashing Over Jukebox. And I think I'm looking right into the camera now, finally. And this is a 1080p test. All right.